Last time on Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, after fishing with Gohan and dealing with his nagging wife Chi-Chi, Goku decided to meet his old friends. Little did he know another Saiyan known as Raditz, in search of his own brother on planet Earth. Goku tried to fight Raditz,
but then he got his own butt handed to him. Like, come on Goku, you're better than that. Plus he just took your own son. Like, how you gonna let that happen?
I mean, will our heroes rescue Gohan? Will they finally defeat Raditz? Find out, right now.
Thanks, narrator. And now we're gonna continue on with the Let's Play. Now, since we gotta head to Luca Village, but I'm not sure where that is on the map. So I'm not sure. I'm not sure how you pull up the map. Oh, you know, when am I figure it out? Every game always has that button where you can pull up the map. So obviously it was this. Okay. So we can just go, just do that. Okay, I see how you do it. That makes sense. I thought it was around the area that we were currently in. Now I can fly while playing as Goku. So that means I can. Oh, okay. So I can just dismount off the.
That bridge is massive. His tail's probably his weak point. If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed? I'll make quick work of you.
Wow, thanks for interrupting the dialogue, stupid enemy. Hey, get back here. On your face. I'm on your face. And that's what I'm known for, fool.
You should train some more.
How can a robot train? Look at the goofy dinosaur, man. Why does he look stupid? Look at his face. He don't look as menacing. I mean, reality should be, but just look at his dumb face. Okay, so here we are.
What's this? A power level of 710. Where the hell? Kakarot's kid? No way! Damn, this thing must be busted! What? Another reading? And it's heading straight for me! There's one? No, there's two. With power levels 322 and 334, they've come.
Phrasing.
So, what brings you chumps here?
Your mom. Oh wait, we should have said mom.
Bruh.
Isn't it obvious? I'm here to get my son back!
Oh yeah, that too.
Where is he? You're hiding him somewhere, aren't you?
His screaming was giving me a headache, so I locked him up in there. But forget about the rot. Don't tell me you actually think you stand a chance against me. You fool! You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan! Prepare to die!
Oh, it's on now.
You know, believe it or not, battles aren't just about strength. Oh, that gives me an idea.
You're pretty arrogant, scum.
Boy. Yeah, yeah. Give me a second. Sorry about that, got interrupted. Hold on. Let me show you my real power. Kamehameha! Crap. Oh wait, what did I do? I don't know what I did, but I did it. Okay. Kamehameha!
This game ends now.
Oh, we're not even close to finish, pal. The game just started. Or at least this episode.
Even with your combined power, you're still pathetic. But considering you weren't smart enough to heed my warning, don't deserve to live.
You gotta be kidding me!
You know what? Since you're going to die anyway, I might as well tell you something. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier? They're even more powerful than me.
If you've got a new attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku!
Sorry. I'm fresh out.
Lucky for you, I actually came up with a new technique while I was training.
Really?
A plan? Ha! It'd be easier just to lie down and wait for the sweet release of death.
I'm just gonna need enough time to charge up the proper energy for it. Gonna need you to keep him busy while I deal with this.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
Hope you're ready for this. Special beam cannon!
Huh. You just don't know when to quit.
Oh, that means I gotta slow him down
you
now.
Alone? What were you two trying to decide? Who gets to die first?
We ain't planning on losing.
Go down already, Raditz. I don't know how to dodge that, because I don't know how to move around big area attacks like that. Yeah, back away, back away, back away, back away. No! They power up! They power up! No! Come on! Are you serious?
20 minutes later.
Bro, stop doing that attack! Stop doing that attack! I get it! Oh my god!
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Oh! I did it again! Nice! Oh no, not again, not again, come on! No! Oh! Oh! There we go, finally! Sheesh! Only took 3 attempts! And that's okay with it, and I'm okay with that! Let me snack with some chips while I do this. Oh! I never mind! Goku, god dog it!
Ha! I can't believe you fell for it! You might actually be the dumbest guy I've ever met! Don't think I'm going to show you mercy just because you're my little brother! Yes! Yes, that's what I like to hear! It'll all be over soon! Don't get comfortable! You're next!
Damn! If I try to hit him now, he's just going to dodge it.
Uh-oh. You don't screw it up now. I felt that. Oh man. Alright. Finally, I did it. And man, was it worth it.
If possible? I can't be beaten by scum like this.
Well, you just were.
I can't believe that Kakarot would just throw away his own life.
You idiot. Trust me, Goku won't be dead for very long.
What?
Didn't you know? This planet is home to the Dragon Balls. They grant wishes. Absolutely any wish imaginable. Even bringing someone back from the dead.
Damn it. Well, my comrades will be happy to hear that. Everything you just said was transmitted to them on the other side of the universe.
Well, crap.
Once they've learned that I've died, they will come here. How long until then? When will they... When do you think they'll get here? A year. Just 1 year from now.
Damn it. 1 year before even stronger warriors arrive.
You two have no hope of beating them. Enjoy what little time you have left.
Well, yeah, I'm not gonna read all that. Y'all can pause if you want.
I see.
That's pretty much it.
Come on, Goku! Hang in there! It's not like you to give up so easily!
Krillin, you know, dying is a lot worse than I thought it would be.
Yeah, but... Don't you worry! We're gonna bring you back really soon!
Thank you!
Goku! What the?
Whoa! And he's gone.
He's gone!
Interesting. I bet Kami has something to do with this.
Eh? Well, I guess we can put our minds at ease if Kami's involved.
You guys need to get the Dragon Balls. Kami doesn't possess the power needed to bring someone back to life. Also, Goku's kid will be coming with me for the time being.
Right? I knew it.
What? You're kidding, right? What are you gonna do with him?
With a little training and the right teacher, that kid could be capable of serious power. We're going to need all the power we can get before those two Saiyans show up in a year's time. Me training this little runt is our best shot to stand a chance. Once Goku's revived, tell him he'll get his son back and in better shape than he left him.
Well, that was something. And I'm gonna keep the episode going.
Meanwhile, on a planet far, far from Earth.
In the galaxy, far, far away.
Boy, if you don't get-
Oh wait, this is Dragon Ball, not Star Wars. Sorry. Wrong franchise.
Raditz! The bastard went and got himself killed!
He always was an embarrassment. Still, I must admit, I'm very interested in these Dragon Balls. So they're capable of granting any wish? Alright, let's go.
We're gonna bring Raditz back from the dead?
Don't make me laugh. We have no more use for that dead weight. We could wish for eternal youth, for immortality. Can you imagine it? Nothing could possibly stand in our way.
Sounds good to me. Count me in!
Hmm.
Invigorated by the prospect of attaining immortality with the Dragon Balls, the two Saiyans made their way to Earth.
Why couldn't you just wish the Saiyans back? That could have been the one option you should have went for. I don't know. I guess that's what we call plot armor. Or, you know, canon event. Yeah, I see you, Miguel. Don't even think about it.
And that is why I brought him here as he is, to be trained further.
Even further beyond? Okay.
Therefore, if it is agreeable to you, King Yemma, I humbly ask that you allow him to meet with King Kai.
I see. So you intend to take this heaven-bound soul and subject him to the grueling 625,000-mile-long snake way so he can meet King Kai.
Indeed.
Very well. If you wish to see King Kai, then I suggest you be on your way. However, I should warn you that no one has ever made it successfully, other than myself, of course, in over 100 million years.
Must be one heck of a journey. I better get started.
By the way, did a guy named Raditz come through here?
Yes. We've got him marked down for hell, of course.
Ha! Loser.
Did he put up much of a fight?
He sure did. He definitely didn't go quietly, but I sorted him out.
Whoa! You must be one heck of a strong guy!
Goku, don't get any ideas.
So, you were sent along with him, huh? I am the great King Yemma. I occupy a position above that of the Earth's guardian. Do you know what that means?
That means you're crazy strong, right?
Don't.
You don't seem to understand what I'm saying. Of course I'm strong, but it's not just my strength that serves me in this position. You need brains to do this kind of managerial work.
Mana what work?
Exactly.
Now then, to help you better understand my work, let's give you a little quiz.
Actually, kind of in a hurry.
Well then, if that's going to be your attitude, then I guess you don't need to see King Kai.
Oh, what? No way! Okay, I'll take the quiz.
Why didn't you say that from the beginning? Anyway, let's begin. I'll let you through if you can answer all of my questions correctly.
Oh boy, please don't tell me I have to answer the questions, like, literally. Where is Sintu? Hell. Sorry, kids.
That's right.
Sorry, Mom.
He made a mess of enough planets to earn himself a place in hell. In fact, he's one of the biggest pains we've ever had to deal with. Right, next question.
Who's the most powerful? King Yemma? Obviously.
Correct. Of course I am. I am much more powerful. Isn't that right, Kami?
Ah, yes, King Yemma. You are more powerful.
Right. Next question.
Who is judged over death? Everyone? Yeah.
That's right. No matter where they're from, all who die come here. Like your brother. He wasn't an Earthling. Next question.
Is there a way to bring those back to life who already died? Yes.
Not bad. That's correct.
In reality,
those
no. But
Dragon Balls are indeed how you do it. I hate those things. It's like my job doesn't even matter. Who created those blasted balls anyway?
Your mom. I'm just kidding.
Care to shed some light on that, Kami?
King Yemma, I...
Whatever. Moving on.
Please let this be the last one. The fifth. Darn it!
Sorry, but that's incorrect.
Do I get second chance?
Huh?
What?
This is the fifth question, right?
Really? One, two, three? Of course it was, I was just testing you. And you passed the test.
What?
Well, that was the true fifth question.
There's that trademark denial of his.
I heard that, Kami. Maybe I'll send you to hell when it's your time.
Please forgive me, Your Highness. Boy, he's got one hell of a sense of hearing.
Boo!
You think you're some sort of funny man.
Oh god, even he agrees with me.
That's enough of all this. I will allow you to see King Kai.
Finally.
Wow, really? Thanks a bunch, Mr. Yemma!
Don't tell me you've forgotten who you're talking to!
No, Mr. King Yemma, I haven't!
That's more like it.
Anyway...
If you're going to see King Kai, then go!
Well, this is where we part ways. Good luck, Goku.
Thanks! I'm not really sure what to expect, but I'm pumped to meet this King Kai guy.
Okay, what we got here?
Time to wake up, kid. You've slept long enough.
Huh? Who are you?
Listen up. Time for a reality check. Your daddy is dead, okay?
Well, dang.
He sacrificed himself to kill the man who kidnapped you, in case you forgot.
What? My dad's...
If his friends are vigilant and able to find the Dragon Balls, they can bring him back. However, we've got other things to deal with. Though we were able to defeat Raditz, it sounds like we've got two of his buddies to worry about a year from now. If that's really the case, your father and I probably aren't going to be enough to take these guys down. We need power. Your power. You're going to have to learn to fight and defend the Earth.
Gohan's Crash Course in Survival.
I'm no good at fighting!
Quit your whining!
Again,
once I'm done
give
whipping
it 20
you
years.
Into shape, you'll be tough enough for anything. Got it?
So, you're gonna train me? Okay, what do I have to do?
You have to live out here on your own, without distraction. I'm giving you 6 months. If you're able to survive for that long, I'll teach you how to fight. See ya.
Wait! It's scary out here! Don't leave me!
You really just gonna do a kid like that? Okay.
I'm hungry. I need food.
Well, you can eat some herbs. Just as long as it's not crack.
What?
Why did I make that joke? Darn you, auto attacks. I need to find a way to turn that off and keep it off.
Little twerp. Didn't go and get himself killed already, did he?
Oh, finally. Now I can be Piccolo. Why does this feel so cool? Why does this feel better than just flying fast? Running fast on the ground just feels much more satisfying.
What the hell are those things? That kid's probably got his hands full right now. Guess I'll have to take care of them myself.
Also, I thought you fought these guys just a minute ago, but I guess they're not. Wasn't really necessarily part of the story, just part of the area itself. I like how I just randomly show a cutscene and just shows me how to fight you guys. What the heck? There we go, why you didn't do it? Like, sometimes you do the attack, sometimes you don't. It's weird. Hit move on him, get smooth on him. Like, it's weird, like, there's like a weird delay or do I have to like hold the button to in order to do an attack. It's so weird. Alright, let's do it.
You want a piece of me? I'm Piccolo, buddy.
You know, if Piccolo had waves, I'll go out and have a drink with this guy. It'd be awesome if Piccolo actually had waves. I'm referencing Light Thero from the Dragon Ball thing.
Done.
All right, that should be it.
Now then, time to check on that little rugrat.
Nickelodeon.
Hopefully throwing him to the wolves toughened him up.
Well, you threw him to the dinosaurs instead.
Alright, little kid. I'm coming. I'm on my way. You better not start all that crying either.
I know. I'm trying my hardest with Piccolo impression.
I'm so hungry!
Little brat. We still don't have what it takes to fight the Saiyans. His latent power is our only shot. Fine. Just this once, I'll throw him a bone.
An unripe apple? That's not healthy, is it? Is it healthy to eat an unripe apple? Because in reality, it shouldn't be. Well, never mind. I'm not going to think too hard on it.
Can I already search this place?
You did, but now I got an unripe apple.
Alright, this is all he's getting.
I hate this place! I'm hungry! I wanna go home! Apples! I found apples! Yay! Huh? Wow! It's kinda bright! For nighttime, at least! Oh! It's the moon! Whoa! It's so big and round! This is the first time I've seen a full moon!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
What? You're kidding me! He transformed! So this is a Saiyan's true power.
Oh, gotta fight him.
Power is unbelievable! My attacks aren't doing anything!
Well, they're doing something, because look at his health! Aim for his face. What? Why did you do nothing? What was all that? Oh god. No, get out of here. Seriously, Piccolo? Come on! Whoa! Oh, I thought he was gonna aim downwards. So glad he didn't.
That's enough, you little brat! Try this!
Here we go.
Special beam cannon!
Whew! Ah, that could have ended horribly. Well, dog!
What the hell's going on? He's berserk! There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up!
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should know that.
That's right! The full moon!
Well... moon's gone. Well, at least he has pants on this time.
Excuse me, what?
Who would have imagined a kid had such a transformation in him? Must be a Saiyan blood. Looks like he needs a full moon and that tail of his to transform. Better get rid of it now. Now that's taken care of. Here's some clothes and a sword. I've got my own training to get to, so you're on your own again. If you can somehow manage to survive the next 6 months, then you will have earned the honor of being trained by the great Piccolo. You're gonna wish you'd never been born when I'm done with you. Hope you're ready.
Well, that was something.
So hungry!
Again?
I'm gonna be hungry later if I only eat fruit. I could really go for some meat. Oh, something smells good. Excuse me?
What the? Huh?
Yachiro. That's his name. Oh my god, give me a second. Sorry about that. Got interrupted. Had a phone call.
Yeah. The more I look at you, the more you look like Goku when he was a kid. You're definitely related. Wait a second. Are you his kid or something?
Yeah. My name's Gohan.
Cool. I'm Yajirobe.
Oh, Yajirobe. That's how you say it.
You know, me and Goku are real tight. We go way back.
I like how he's called a freeloader.
Oh.
Man, must be pretty rough, huh? Having Piccolo on your back like that. I know the feeling. Bulma won't get off mine. She kept going on and on about how you were kidnapped and needed help. Or something. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone about the whole thing, so that's why I'm out here. But you know, I kinda got lost looking all over the place for you. I was starting to get worried. I was just about ready to peace out and head home, so, good thing you found me, huh?
Oh!
I bet you're having some trouble getting food, huh?
Yeah!
Well, this meat here is mine, so I can't just give it to you. Instead, I'll teach you how to hunt.
Oh, so that's what you meant by help.
Well, yeah. Look, little dude, if I just swoop in and take you back, Piccolo's gonna kill me. So anyway, I'll turn you into a master huntsman.
All right, bet.
This is how you do it. All right, then. Let's give it a whirl. Just follow my lead and you'll be a pro in no time.
Why did I feel like this dude should be voiced or played by Jack Black? Am I the only one who thinks that? I wish I was being funny, but I feel like that's the case.
They run away if they see me.
I didn't see them, so let me see. Got you. All right, so now, oh my goodness.
No!
Oh god, they see me, don't they? Their head is looking right towards me. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna circle around them. Cause I knew they'll see me. I couldn't find a way to get around them. Catch him. Darn it, how do you see me? I wasn't even. Screw it, get over here.
Right! I got them all!
Alright, there. Let's head back to Yachirobe. What up, man? Found your deer.
Yeah, this ought to do it. There, you should be good on your own now.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, you're leaving?
Yeah, see, the thing is, I'm actually training under Kami right now. If I don't head back soon, that green geezer's gonna flip his lid. So yeah, you know, I think I'm gonna split.
Oh, okay.
Boom! Take it easy, Squirt!
That guy's really something. I'm sure I could find something to eat, but I really wish I could go home.
Well, that's something. Anyway. Okay, game, I know I got somebody in my little thing.
What the? No way the Saiyans are here yet, but I'm sensing incredible power. Better go check it out.
Okay, so before we continue on, well, not continue, before I end things off here, I think it's best if I go ahead and recap everything we've done so far. So we defeated Raditz. We pretty much just quote unquote kidnapped Gohan and tried to make him survive in the wild on his own. And then once it became nighttime, we fought him when he became the big great ape.
If I'm going to fight, this might be a good opportunity to see how effective my training's been.
And we had to destroy the moon, and then we end up playing as Gohan again in order to hunt for some deer. And now we just gotta find some sort of strange power source, but we're not gonna do that yet. So we're gonna go ahead and end things up here. So thank you for watching. Zap that like button and subscribe.
Ignore the dislike button.
Leave a comment down below too if you enjoyed this video, this game, this entire Let's Play. Click on the notification bell to check out for more videos. If you can't wait for more, always check out my other ones. This is JollyNator signing out. Peace out, my homies.
One of my homies.